really beautiful day. We've got the artificial turf here. If it gets wet out there, if they want to practice some conditioning work, this is the field that they do it on.
My name is Eric Warren, and I have been here for 35 years. My job here basically consists of managing and maintaining the athletic fields, facilities, and sports turf. And that includes the football field out here.
Here's a really good view of the field from here. You know, it's almost like a luxury suite.
Over here is the home of the 2009 national champion men's tennis and women's tennis team.
Once or twice a week, we water broom these off, you know, to keep them really clean. We clean up all in here, clean the stands, take care of everything. It's not really huge like some of the tennis facilities are, but, you know, it serves its purpose. We got a national title. Beat UCLA. So that's all that matters.
This is the McDonald Swim Stadium. This is where they had the Olympics in '84. Greg Louganis did all this stuff there. We take care of the landscape, but we also maintain the pool and the pH balance in the water and the clarity and all of that stuff. This is our prize possession here in the baseball field. And you can actually, you know in the old days they used to have the knot hole in the fence that people used to have to come and look through? And you can just stand here and just see the whole game. There's a picture of our last national championship with everybody signing right here and the team charging the field. We hope to get a couple more of those in the next couple of years. The baseball stadium was just finished in '74. I was the first grounds person to work on that field, and my first job was to pull every one of the thousands and thousands of individual weeds that had sprouted up during the season while they were not playing, while they were using the old Bovard field. In here is one of my favorite places on campus. It's a big secret no one knows except the golf team and the people who work on it. And you're privileged to see that. Okay, here we go. This is the home of the two-time national champion in this decade, golf team. This is where they practice their short game. You know, you wouldn't think that in an urban setting like this, you'd have something like as green and as, you know, kind of precisely maintained as this area. And if the baseball team doesn't hit a home run while you're over here, because the baseball team's just on the other side, it's really safe. It looks like a pool table when it's really nice. In fact, if it was a pool table, I probably could have more fun out here, because I'm a terrible golfer. There's always something interesting happening here, as you can hear all the ambient noises out there with the water polo and the salsa music from the alumni leadership conference going on in the baseball. The clinging of the bats as the baseball team practices in the Trojan marching band over here. I've had a lot of great experiences here. The 84 Olympic Games, where we are is like part of the center of the village. I mean, they had tents in here all on this field. The athletes were staying here. The whole thing was like a big carnival. Movies at night, all kinds of different food, people from all over the world. On this field, I've worked with some of the best coaches in college football history. I mean, John McKay, I started with him. National championship. John Robinson was with him for a few years, national championship, and Pete Carroll, you know his history obviously. And I've worked in baseball with possibly one of the greatest college coaches of all time, which is Rod Dedeaux, who was like just an amazing person to work with. I mean, really cool. They film part of a league of our own here. I mean, we've done great films here. I mean, I've met a lot of people here and it's been really fun. We have a saying and facilities management that there's no better place. No better place, that's our mantra. It's a family inside a family. It's the Trojan family, and then there's the facilities family that makes a person like want to not leave the home. You want to stay here, and I actually, I'm leaving my home to come to another home. My daughter grew up here. She started at the Anna Bing Child Care Center before kindergarten. Went to kindergarten at the 32nd Street Magnet School and then came here for
her college years. Then she came back and went to graduate school, and she graduated last May, a degree in cinema critical studies.
I just hope to be here doing the 40th anniversary interview. I mean, like, who wouldn't want to do this? We'll probably have about nine or ten more champions with all our four sports facilities. I mean, the grass will probably be just as green. Everything will be just as safe. We'll have all these young people out here learning life's lessons about sports and school and living, and they're the new members of the Trojan family. 40 years from now, they'll still remember that they were here being Trojans. Hopefully I'll be here too.